Eagles linebacker Nate Gerry apologized today after old tweets containing racial slurs resurfaced. Gerry used the N-word in several tweets from 2011 and 2012. In his apology, Gerry said, in part, "I am incredibly disappointed in myself and downright sick over these actions because I know that they don't reflect my values as a person." He went on to say, "I am committed to showing through my actions that is not who I am or what I represent."